recently confirmed that efforts are now underway to capture and neutralize Filipino bomb maker and terrorist Basit Usman. But AFP Public Affairs Office Chief Lieutenant Colonel Harold Gabunok declined to give specifics. He said the operation is being done in coordination with the Philippine National Police and military units in Maguindanao. Intelligence sources claim that Usman is still hiding in the vicinity of Mamasapano despite the January 25 operation by Special Action Forces, which neutralized Malaysian terrorist and bomb maker Zulkifli Binhir alias Marwan.